Tonight, a frightening mystery cleared up in Richmond. Neighbors wanted to know who dumped potentially toxic dirt in a yard. Reporter Joe Vasquez has the answer.
It just magically appeared, and we have PCB Mountain in Point Richmond now.
Edie Sellers says the three large piles of covered dirt lining Canal Boulevard came out of nowhere a couple of weeks ago, right next to the Point Richmond neighborhood, where the mayor happens to live.
The executive officer of the water board told me that they were not authorized in any way to do this.
The signs indicate PCBs are present, chemicals which could be carcinogenic.
It's really disturbing that anyone could just make a big pile of potentially cancer-causing dirt just appear in your front yard.
A spokesman for Wareham Development tells KPIX 5 the dirt comes from under a parking garage they're building in Emeryville. He says they've been temporarily storing it on company property in Richmond. Wareham Development says, yes, there is PCB here, but that they've tested the soil and that the PCB only makes up 2 parts per million. Now, at that level, the company insists that government standards indicate this soil is not toxic. The company does admit they did not get city permits to put the dirt here because, they say, they didn't realize they had to.
That's a mighty big oops. You don't oops with things like PCBs.
They did, in fact, go down and try to apply for a permit for this after the fact, and the planning director turned them down. He said, I cannot issue you a permit. This is not something that's legal to do in Richmond.
The mayor calls this dumping and wants it to stop.
I know Wareham says, you know, we didn't dump it, we deposited it, or we moved it, or whatever. My take on it is it was dumped there. It came in dump trucks and it was dumped there.
In Richmond, Joe Vasquez, KPIX 5.
The company says it had been planning all along to move the dirt back to Emeryville. It now says that will happen by the end of the week.